the soft goods and the hard supplies that we have to buy for, it's gonna come out to $345,000 just to stock these ambulances. Now, for the spare, the staffing costs, if we were to add staffing to it, $75,000 per person. And you can see what that's gonna come out to. This is what it costs to staff a rescue for a year, $525,000.
For clarification, to the point you made before the meeting began, state law prohibits local municipal elected officials from meeting outside of the jurisdiction without a prior resolution approved at a normal meeting and then appropriate public awareness publication. Mr. McLaughlin, you've said, it's been reported to me that you've said you would prefer to defer this until November, till after the elections. Respectfully, this is not a Supreme Court nomination. We don't have a single name in front of us.